Hi, 你好 I'm Chef Tom Lin. I was born in Taiwan and I grew up in Southeast Asia. I travel a lot to many different countries. I grew up from a huge family, 21 uncle and aunts between my both parents. I don't know how many cousins I lost count. My whole life involved with food. I'm so blessed and fortunate. This year, I get a chance to appear on Food Network 3 times. How fun is that?Make my kids proud and show my kids that will never stop learning. So I would love to share my love and the culinary art to people. Hello, Food Network. That's my normal days. Get up in the morning, go to the gym, take care of the family, and then now's the time to work. So for my YouTube fans, I usually during my spare time, I'm gonna cook a dish for them. I'm gonna show them how to make chicken stir fry with vegetable and brown sauce. Very simple.My philosophy is use all fresh ingredients. We got celery, mushroom, broccoli, sweet pepper, and there's a carrot. And we cut everything here by hand. So I'm just giving them a nice julienne cut of the carrot. And I got this beautiful chicken.Boneless, skinless chicken breast, thinly cut slices, marinated with some salt, pepper, egg, and cornstarch. To overcooking the protein, especially when you cook with 250,000 BTU in the normally Asian kitchen. So I marinate with some egg and cornstarch to tenderize the meat. And what we usually do is overnight. Everything here is fresh. That's my philosophy. Okay, Food Network, that's how fast we cook a dish here.Nice 250,000 BTU, hot wok, cooking oil. I got ginger and garlic and hot sauce in right away. Some sherry cooking wine.Boil some cornstarch mix. The end, drizzle some sesame oil. The dish is done.
So this is the final product look like.Fresh, healthy, and delicious.
I've been working at so many restaurants, taught by the best from my family, and I taught a lot of great chefs too. Been working in the professional restaurant for 33 years, own my restaurant for 25 years. My passion is to teach. I'm still young and strong. I hope I can be on your team. So, I hope I can see you soon. Thank you.